Check 1 2 2 2 2. Test 1 2. You hear that out there? All right. All right. See if we can get the neighbors.
A lot of show for these people.
See if we can get the neighbors to hear us. It's something we always get the show started off with. Is ease in a little bit and smack you around. Ease you back. Somebody Chicago. This is called Who's Been Talking to Howlin' Wolf Tonight. Long as I've been from home. you very much. CD that you said you had. This is called On the Day. I think it might be track number one off of there too. On the day that we met, I knew you were the one, and I never will forget. Thank you. Appreciate that. Fort Wayne, Indiana. Got to open up for this fella that's from right around here. They showed me this little thing and I took it home and wrote a song about it. So it's called Gone to Austin. Something W.C. Clark showed me. Thank you very much. Hey, 2 days ago we were on Beale Street in Memphis. It's a place where this next artist that we're gonna do kind of took off. He took off through the church. And there it goes like this. I think he's back in the church too. They haven't kicked him out yet. So. and sit around, baby, drinking that wine. And you worry me, baby. Nothing. Watching that. going wrong in your head? Al Green and Luther Allison tied together there for you. Appreciate that. This next tune is one off of our latest CD. Came out 4th of July week. This is something I wrote about my best friend passed away a few years ago. This is called Big Wide Grin. On the other much. This is track number one off of our first CD. This is called Fear Running Scared. Let's get together. Here's a track number one off the new CD. This is called Do What You Gotta Do. Tracks off of that second CD. It's a tune called Good Days to Come. Yeah, I wrote this about 10. 10 minutes ago. lean on me. This is a Bobby Blue Band tune. Further on throat. Now you're laughing pretty, baby. Someday you'll be crying. Appreciate that. It's the Bobby Blue Band. Hey, thank you guys for coming out here hanging out with us tonight. Don't go anywhere. We're going to take a small break and catch our breath and get us some water, and we'll be right back. Don't forget, we left some calendars out on your tables that have our website and have all our tour dates on them. Might catch us back here again. Anyway, we have 3 CDs available tonight. If you'd like to check those out, come talk to me. They're $10 a piece. And one came out in 98, one came out in 01, one came out in just 4th of July weekend here, so if those with us, if you'd like to see those, come check me out. Thanks.